hero goes on an adventure, and he leaves his people, and is going to a strange land. He can go away and just hide himself around the corner in an obscure house, and then appear a year later and say, I've been on a heroic journey, and tell all sorts of tales. And they say, prove it. Because they expect him to bring back something, something which nobody has seen before. Then they believe you've been on a journey. So in the same way, exactly, anybody who goes on a spiritual journey must bring something back. Because if you just say, oh man, it was a gaff. Anyone can say that.
You clever and you seeking. You never speaking, seeking only to your fucking demons.